Well, that certainly backfired, didn't it? You know, maybe saving the egomaniac, brainwashed, absolutely shattered with envy person that you call a best friend. You know, I can't blame you for trying. But they're getting closer, Caim. I need you to go back and try it again. This time, no mercy.
Can you not understand, Caim?
Stop! We cannot let you reach the seeds! What about Ingvard? Where is he?
Thank you.
Do you know what it means to place a person in one of the seas?
It wasn't my fault, Footy, I died. I'm not responsible. The cult, they fooled me.
What do you intend to do now?
Me? I will bring Furiai back. The seeds will beget a miracle!
Miracles cannot be asked for. It's useless.
You lie! I don't believe you! I am strong enough, aren't I? Aren't I, Caim? The gods are with me.
Inuart, have you thought of what will become of the world?
As long as Furiai is with me, I don't care. What is a world without Furiai?
A drowning man is not the ocean's vastness, only its depth.
Leave her. Is that what you want to say? Is that the extent of your love? This time, Caim, I win!
Inuart is beyond all reason. Caim, can you save both him and the gods? A seed shall be saved. But do they speak the truth?
These are not the seeds of resurrection. They are the seeds of destruction.
Caim, you are always the same. You belittle me with pity and thwart my every dream.
Thank you.
the seeds of resurrection truly help save mankind?
The wise man casts no stone and approaches no seed. Remember that, Caim.
Please, let me die, together with Furiae. I beg of you. Can this be happiness?
Human is at the altar. It must be she at last.
Almost. Not much longer. Dragons, tools of the gods, my servant.
So, it is you who opens the last. My brethren devoured her. A human priestess's untruths cannot warp a dragon's mind. You humans do not know why we dragons came to be. A baby smiles in the bath. It wants to stay in the water. But the seasons must change. Caim, our pact ends here. Powers greater than we have fated us to battle. What we desire no longer matters. Caim, your life burns too bright. You have come too far, and now I must destroy you. Forgive me. If you wish to live, you must first defeat me. Our hearts are returned. You and I are as two again. Strength, Caim. people of all life. Forgive me, Caim. It is for the survival of all life. Strong.
Okay. Maybe, you know, not give in to the part of you that wants to end the world? Hmm. I know. It's an all-you-can-slay dragon buffet. I know, Caim. You are Caim. You try so hard. Maybe if I give you one more companion. Let's see if you can save him in time.
To reach the Empire's lands, it seems we must pass through this narrow gorge. Thank you.
children!
Soon. No. No. You can't die now. Sere. Oh, Sere. My beautiful child. Oh, I love only you.
Mother? Mother? Are you sleeping? Father won't move. Mother? Mother? I'll kiss you and then you'll wake up, right?
Mother, what is it? What's wrong? Why don't you answer me? Wake up, please, wake up! You loved just me, didn't you? Just me. Only me. Only me.
There's no one left in our village. Mother and father aren't even here.
Colum, it was you who led us here.
You'll go to the place where the cult is? Take me too. They took my sister.
Colum. You made a pact with this child?
Sere, behold. Sere, small. Here is dangerous. I go too.
I gave all my time to Golem. He said he'd be my friend if I did that.
Do you understand what it means to give away all your time? Others will age and die, but you will never grow, never pass on. You will be alone, a child.
Don't be alone. Colum will be with me. Besides, I became the little hero. Do you know that story? My mother used to tell it to me.
Oh, miss. Why are humans so quick to hide from truth in castles made of clouds? Even Golem feels pity. Well then, let us go to the Empire!
Congratulations. You managed to save all of your allies. Well, are you gonna do it this time? Caim? 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 Time.
A pitiful child shall defy the hands of the gods, and a door will close.
Are you done? Are you done? Frankly, you know, I could just, you know, just sit here, have some tea, and you can go on your 478th all-you-can-slay dragon rampage. Good for you. You figured out how my time loop trip works. But you know, I really need you to not let this happen. So, this is the last chance. I'm going to send you all the way back. I'm even going to let you keep your allies. And this time, I'll be coming with you. So don't mess this up.